I think palliative care is a conduit to having conversations. But I also think that we need to make sure that what we're talking about regarding particularly around First Nations and Métis families and patients is culturally appropriate. And I mean, I'm familiar a little bit with the palliative care program here with the Regina Capel Health Region, and I think it really could be a little bit more culturally appropriate in terms of representation. Even a cultural component within their program, I think, would be really important. I think, I mean, I would envision a team, a couple of elders, First Nations advocates, Métis advocates, who would be able to work with families, even perhaps a social worker, to work with families, to meet with them, to guide them through the process, and help them navigate the system. That's a huge challenge to do, especially when you're under a lot of stress and pressure at the end of life. Just to have that, you know, that presence there would be, I think, really important. The capacity of the system to respond to, and I know they can do it, whether we have to ask for it or not. I don't think we should have to ask for it, but the capacity to, you know, if you decide that you wanted, you know, that palliative care and you need to be hospitalized for the last days of your life, have the capacity to have an elder come in, have a smudging ceremony in your room, do whatever you need to do to help your loved one through that journey. And just be available for that. I think that would be really enormous.